that chopper? I guess that's one of the Spartan killers. And there's the other one. Up there, in the wreckage. You need to stop them. Down, but it looks like we've got more company coming in.
Was it? What if Escherum sends more?
Well, Echo 216.
Nothing. But I think I can... Yes. Comms are still offline, but I was able to activate his tracking beacon remotely. He's out in the open. The UNSC ship graveyard. I hope he's okay.
Chief, my eyes didn't deceive me back there.
We need to go.
Three UNSC Condors. Seeing one is rare. Finding three? It's a miracle. I should have known better. Torn apart. Completely gutted. Sleep space drives obliterated.
We don't have the time.
Over there's another. Shattered and cratered over a kilometer. And there. The last one. All of it. Crushed. Broken. Beaten. Useless.
Enough.
When is it enough, Chief? When we're in there? Because that's where I belong. In there. With them. Worthless junk. Not this. I'm not you. I'm not a pilot. I'm not even a soldier, a marine. I'm a fraud. I stole that pelican. I stole it. You know why? Of course you don't. Have you ever been scared? So scared that you... I'm worthless. You should leave me here with the rest of the garbage.
We all fail. We all make mistakes. It's what makes us human.
I'm sorry, Chief, but how have you ever failed?
I should have protected Cortana. Stopped everything from going wrong. I failed her. I will not fail you.
Chief. Wait. We're going to make it. We have to.
This is all I've got.
It's all we need. Our only way home is straight through the heart of the Banished.
We need you.
We can fix this.
Together.
Of course we can. Together. So? What's the plan? Let me guess. It's dangerous and it's probably going to get us killed. I have my answer. Let's do this.
Losing control.
Nothing is lost.
Deploy your army. Descend upon him.
No, odds will not break him.
The Spartan is not alone. There's something here helping him, connected to this installation.
What is it?
It's remarkably vulnerable, but highly intelligent.
Is it a weakness? Something to exploit?
We will see. The Reformation is controlled from this spire. It must be protected.
Done. Atriox believed you to be valuable. Prove him correct.
When the Endless are found, and when you have your ring, then you will never question my worth, and I will never question your judgment.
achieve. Alive.
Ready when you are, Chief. Let's move. How long has it been since I met you? 6 hours, maybe 7? It's been eventful. 6 months on my own, surviving. Barely. Seems like a dream now. This, on the other hand, mostly feels like a nightmare. Mostly.
Chief? Are you okay? What you said back there about Cortana? You let her down? I don't understand. Your mission was to
destroy her.
But you didn't. What happened?
Halsey initialized you. I was supposed to deploy you.
And you did, right?
Yes.
So what happened?
Atriox came for you. He attacked the Infinity. We fought. He won.
He won?
Atriox beat me. Surgically. Precisely. Brutally. Next thing I remember, I was being woken up in this Pelican.
Do you want to know who killed her? You need to know. She was important to you. Very important.
She's... This ring. It's not like the others. There's something else here.
And that's why I'm still here?
Second spire coming up. Where do I drop you off?
Close.
Close it is. Call me in when you're done, Chief.
Wow. Look at the spire. It's so new. Evolved. Different. Not like the last one.
And you're sure this is the one?
It's acting as the command spire, coordinating the repair operation.
Can you shut it down?
Hopefully. We just need to look for a door.
Thank you.
for a way in. I'll get this open.
Is there a problem?
I don't think so. Okay, there might be a problem. Something, and I think we know who, has modified the sequencing needed to access the spires.
Plan B.
Really, a B? Seems higher. Okay. Plan B. Those beacons are part of a ring-wide communications network. They can adapt to any frequency, any purpose. It's quite incredible, really. Get me inside, and I should be able to use the pulse to reconstruct a pure version of the sequence.
Should.
I'm making this up as I go along. You see that, Chief? What are they?
Banshees.
Thank you.
was like I was back there. Only infinity. Hiding. Trying to keep out of their way.
What did you do? What was your purpose?
Purpose?
Job.
I work in engineering. Civilian contractor. Well, volunteer. I just wanted to help. But I couldn't even do that.
It's over now.
Once I heard Chief was down, I knew we lost. I had to run. I had to. I found his bed in. Just went. I'm sorry. I never looked back. And then, I was on my own.
Not anymore.
You don't know how good that feels.
Decryption complete. Another fob is back in the hands of the UNSC. Just up the road from the second spire, too. From here, you can really appreciate the sheer scale of it. The technological superiority of the Forerunners. I know you're used to vistas like this one, but I bet it still takes your breath away. Just a little.
Fobs online. Nice work, Chief. Orders?
Heads up, Chief. Another quad platform. Let's make it ours. Chief, 5 November's ready for capture. Capture complete, Chief. For most of the war, this was about as deep in banished territory as the UNSC could reach. Can you imagine what it was like? Trying to protect this fob from the banished? So many lives sacrificed. What now, Chief? Should we start hunting down?
LZ confirmed. Standing by.